Hi everyone, welcome back to PassFab. When you repeatedly entered incorrect password or your iPhone accidentally recognized wrong face, your iPhone will be locked. How to unlock iPhone without Face ID or passcode? Keep watching. You can reset iPhone with your Apple ID password if your iPhone is connected to network and you enabled Find My iPhone before. Try to unlock your iPhone until the screen shows iPhone unavailable. Try again in 15 minutes message. There will be an erase iPhone option at the bottom. Tap it. Enter your Apple ID password. Your iPhone will be reset soon. You can unlock your iPhone with PassFab iPhone Locker if there is no erase iPhone option. Get the software from official website. Connect iPhone to the computer. Click Start on the screen. Read the disclaimer and click Next. Follow the instructions to put your iPhone into recovery mode if it is not detected. Download the firmware. Click Start Remove. Wait for a while. You can unlock and set up your iPhone. Or you can erase iPhone from iCloud. Sign into iCloud with the Apple ID you signed in on the iPhone. Go to Find iPhone. Click All Devices and select your locked iPhone. Erase iPhone. Your iPhone will be erased remotely soon. If you didn't enable Find My iPhone, restore iPhone with iTunes. Run iTunes. Connect iPhone to the computer. Put iPhone into recovery mode. Follow the on-screen instructions, restore and update iPhone. Thank you.